Training as a Marine, we're always trained to go into the sound of danger.
Fast-moving flames consumed a senior living apartment building in Southeast this afternoon. They got help from Prince George's County along with members of the Navy and Marine.
There was no second thought about it. As soon as we knew that people needed help and whatever we could do, we went, we helped, and it's just what we do as Marines.
The fire department was on scene, that they were spraying down. There was large flames coming out of the top of the building.
We weren't scared. Adrenaline definitely kicked in at the time. We definitely knew these people needed help, and I'm glad that we were there to help them out.
The firefighters were fighting the fire. They were going inside the building, and at one point, a man was getting carried out by a construction worker, and the construction worker yelled that there was more people in the building. Firefighters were already in the building, so that's the point where we decided to go inside the building and assist the firefighters in getting people out.
The instincts kicked in, and we just went in there to help with whatever was necessary. We talked to the firefighters on the fourth floor. They said the fire's in the back of the building, so try and get as many as you can out, and that's what we did.
They were scared. They wanted to get out of there. There were people that were with their loved ones who couldn't walk, so they just wanted to make sure that they were getting out of there.
Most of them have never been in a situation like this, so you have Marines running in, knocking on the door, saying there's a fire. You're going to be a little nervous, but we ensured them that everything was going to be okay. The fire department was there. They were helping them. There was maintenance crews, I believe, that worked in the building that were also helping. And we just tried to keep them as calm as possible.
They were very thankful. Obviously, they were in a bit of shock. I mean, that was their worldly possessions and definitely a tragedy that happened. But again, even their saddest moment, they were greatly appreciative for us being there for them. And we're just grateful that we could do so.
So the Marines know what they need to do and how to do it, really, without being told.
I was extremely confident in the abilities of the Marines that went to handle the situation.
If there's an opportunity for Marines to help, Marines absolutely will answer the call every single time to help people out.